Reshma Sanchal and Sister Bellas. So in the previous video, we discussed about concrete mix. So we basically have two types of concrete mixes, nominal mix and design mix. So today, we are discussing on the different types of concrete. So concrete, based upon the various applications of it, the constituent materials that are being used and the purpose for which it is being used, or the mixed design which have been used for the production of concrete, and many more factors, the concrete can be classified into wide variety of types. So today I'll be discussing on one of the type of concrete, that is plain concrete. So as the name suggests, in such concrete we do not use any reinforcement in them. That is, the major constituents of such concrete is just the cement, water and the aggregates. And the most commonly used mixed design then is the nominal mix, that is 1:2:4. As I said in the previous video, 1 represents the ratio of cement in the concrete mix, 2 represents the ratio of the fine aggregate or the sand in the concrete mix, and 4 represents the ratio of the coarse aggregates in the concrete mix. And the density in such plain concrete may reach up to 2200 to 2500 kg per meter cube. So, as I say, it does not require or does not make use of any reinforcement. The basic applications of such plain concrete is for the production of pavements, or even in the building elements, which is not subjected to any tensile force. So all the elements which are not subjected to any tensile forces, we can make use of plain concrete in them. So as I said, or I have discussed already before in my previous videos, and we may all be knowing that the concrete is best, or it can withstand compressive stresses, but it is weak in tension. So in order to withstand the tensile forces that a building may be subjected to, we introduce reinforcements in the concrete. So all the elements which are not subjected to any tensile forces, we may use what is known as the plain concrete there. And if we talk about the durability of such concrete, the durability may extend to about, it may be satisfactory, or it may extend to be very good or great extent in some cases. So today we discuss about what is known as plain concrete. So in my next video, we will talk about the next type of concrete. So until we meet next time, this is Reshma Sanchal signing off.